Hi guys, okay, so hoy quiero grabar un video. Esta canción es Costumbres de la famosa Rocío Dúrcal. Y pues claro que yo nunca voy a comparar a esa mujerona, pero okay. Esta canción está muy es muy especial porque mi hermano David Silva se la quiere dedicar a una mujerona, una muchacha bien preciosa. Se llama Elaine Hernández. Y ella vive en King City, California. Okay, so sin más. Okay, by the way, discúlpame que últimamente no he tenido nuevos videos, pero mi computadora, no sé ni qué pedo le está pasando, pero it's tripping. Okay, so I don't know. Here goes a new video.
Háblame de ti, cuéntame de tu vida. Sabes tú muy bien y yo estoy convencida de que tú no puedes, aunque
I don't know what's happening. Look, it started over. You see what I'm saying? Okay, I got this on video.
Háblame de ti, cuéntame. Sabes tú muy bien que yo estoy convencida de que tú no puedes, aunque intentes olvidarme, siempre volverás una y otra vez. Que la costumbre es más fuerte que el amor.
I don't even know if this is recording.
Que tú no puedes.
Dedicated to a lovely, beautiful woman from Kings City, California. Shout out to everybody from Kings. It's cracking. Her name is Elaine Hernandez. So, ladies, don't get crazy. But I would like to send a shout out to everybody else who enjoys my videos. And, bro, this is a beautiful song. And I think it's perfect for Elaine. And shout out to my cuñiz, Monica Macias. It's cracking. And my boo thing, you already know who you are. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy my video. And I think this might be the last time I record because my computer's already having like some funky little lines going through it. I don't know what's going on. It suffered an accident a couple months ago, so you know who did this. But anyway, please check out my videos, subscribe to my videos, comment, leave a nice comment. I mean, it's always appreciated. Even though I don't have time sometimes to respond, a veces no tengo tiempo de responder rápidamente, pero sí leo los mensajes buenos y malos. I'm one haters out there talking shit. But anyway, it's okay. I love all you guys equally. And thank you for all the support. I appreciate it. God bless you. Love you guys. Elaine, this one's for you, mama.